very warm welcome. You're watching the news with me, Anubhuti Gaur. Let's take a look at what's making headlines. The Ministry of Home Affairs has sent an advisory to all the states to remain alert in the wake of Ayodhya verdict, which is expected before Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi's retirement on November 17. A general advisory has been sent to all states and union territories, asking them to deploy adequate security personnel in all sensitive places and ensure that no untoward incident takes place anywhere in the country. The Narendra Modi government has revoked the Overseas Citizen of India card status held by journalist and author Atish Taseer in what can be held as a direct fallout of his election time cover story on Prime Minister for Time magazine. This could mean that Taseer can be banned from visiting India in future. As a stalemate between the BJP and ally Shiv Sena continues with no solution in sight, hectic parleys between the key players are expected in Maharashtra today as a key deadline looms. If a new government isn't in place by November 9th, President's rule will have to be imposed. Uddhav Thackeray is likely to take a final decision today. UPA Alliance partners, Congress Interim Chief Sonia Gandhi and NCP President Sharad Pawar will keep a close watch on the development. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will inaugurate the state-of-the-art passenger terminal building complex at Kartarpur Corridor in Dera Baba Nanak of Punjab's Gurdaspur district. The much-awaited corridor will have all the necessary passenger amenities to facilitate pilgrims intending to visit the Gurdwara Kartarpur Sahib in Pakistan. The Supreme Court will today hear a petition alleging that the Delhi government's odd even scheme is arbitrary, contrary to statutory provisions and nothing but a political and vote bank gimmick. The petition filed by a Noida-based advocate has alleged that the Delhi government's November 1st notification on the scheme also violates fundamental rights. The Allahabad High Court will today hear the bail plea of the former Union Minister and BJP leader Swami Chinmayanand, arrested in a case of sexual exploitation of a law student from Saranpur. Law student's bail plea hearing has been adjourned to November 29th. Temperatures dip as the peaks in Kedarnath and Badrinath receive fresh snowfall. Gangotri and Yamunotri shrines also receive fresh snowfall. Parts of Himachal Pradesh also received heavy snowfall yesterday. Tourists were seen enjoying snow as the NH-305 was closed in Kullu's Jalori Pass. Temperature also plunged down in Himachal's Lahaul Spiti. Heavy snowfall also affected the traffic movement. That's all in this bulletin. Thanks for watching. The news and updates will continue on the other side.